Heading to FOB.
Successfully sneak your way into the heart of the rival PF's FOB, and you can capture staff from them. I'll be looking forward to meeting the new recruits, boss.
Analysis complete. analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, the rival PF knows who we are. Better step up FOB security in case they retaliate.
Staff assigned. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please select a landing zone.
Boss.
clouds approaching.
Good dog.
Snake? Football. I joined in. And there's Huey refereeing. He said, we have forsaken our countries and become one with the earth. It is good being here together with everyone, you know? It was. And then I... No, that is not right. But I am an angel of peace. I am a student. I'm sorry, Snake. My head hurts. Could you let me rest?
Please select landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived
Please
at LZ.
Select a mission.
We'll stand by.
Unit dispatched. Support helicopter has arrived. Please select a mission. Caution, rain approaching. Deploying. select a mission. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base. Development complete. Commencing platform construction. Commencing platform construction.
Hey, what happened the other day? That was something.
Yeah, the boss killed my best buddy in there. I realized he had no choice, but...
How did it even come to that? Some guys were saying the radiation caused a mutation.
I don't buy that. You don't even know what caused the leak, right?
You think Commander Miller was right? Someone here is working against us?
I don't like the sound of that.
Thank you.
Please select landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequod. On station at LZ.
Morning, I wake up expecting it to come, but it is always 3 days away. That cannot be it. I have not woken up at all. It is just a dream. It is all a dream. I am in it, and you are in it too. I am the dreamer, but you are having my dream. Do you get it now? You do. Don't you? Peace Day never came. With 3 days left, I followed my orders from Cypher and launched the operation. I hijacked Zeke. I fought Snake. I lost and was thrown into the ocean. I survived, but I was captured by Cypher. How happy I would have been if they had let me die then and there. Our wishes do not come true. We just cling on to our dreams. Our phantoms. Mine. And yours. But I think this one is coming to an end. After all, you have figured it out now. You can kill Skullface. Murder Huey. Slaughter Zero. Burn the whole world down. But it still won't bring me back. Me. Or any of the dead. And that was our business. War. We bought our daily bread with money paid to us for killing. Maybe us getting killed was just balancing the scales. You know, Mother Base was never the heaven we wanted it to be. But I was still happy to have lived with everyone there. It was such a short time. Such a hypocritical peace. But while I was on Mother Base, I was happy. So, I hope I am not the only one who looks back on those days with happiness. There is more to remember than hatred and rage. But of course, this is you thinking that I should think that. It is no mystery now. I am just a phantom, a fragment of the mind you have lost. The real me died a long time ago. But even so, more so, I can tell what you are really feeling. The real emotion that is locked away at the bottom of your heart. Let it fly out. Let it guide you. Live. I think it is my job to tell you that. That is why I exist. So this tape is the last one. Once you are done listening to it, I am one phantom limb that will be gone for good. My flesh, my bones, joining the silt on the ocean floor. But do not forget, as long as you remember me, I will always live within you. Not a phantom limb or a phantom anything, as part of your heart. I will always be your angel of peace. So, I know exactly how to finish.